Can I trust in you if I give you myself? You're the first to know, and I've had much to tell. No one's ever gotten to this point.
Hello! Okay, we're actually starting the vlog right now.
Yes.
We're in Phil's car. And Melanie, what's today?
April 28th at 3:57 p.m. on a Saturday.
And
it's prom day.
Prom 2018.
Ooh. Prom.
Yeah. Okay, I'll hold it now. Okay, so these two have dates. And I'm single. Well, okay. Yeah, they're going with those two over there, Phil and Cole. And then I have to go because it's required.
She's
president. For next year, yes. Because I'm going to plan prom next year, so I have to go.
Fun time.
I just found out on Tuesday that I'm going to prom, and it's Saturday, so.
On camera, like, wait.
Good stuff. Okay, we'll see you later.
Yay, look at her makeup. She's so pretty.
Stop.
Prom day. Okay, bye. And there's Anise.
Hello, we discovered that I'm white. Like, I'm really white. This is after bronzer.
Oh my
god!
Hey, baby, do me just one thing. Put that phone down and look at me. I wanna love you, but you rather tweet. I wanna love you, but you rather love that screen.
Take some photos at IKEA, you know, ugly photo shoot challenge. Yo, you ready for this?
Yes.
You ready for this, Cole?
I'm super ready.
We're gonna go in this normal store looking all fancy.
Dream and I'm still breathing. Staring at my thoughts floating up to the ceiling. I'm swimming in everything instead. I'm thinking about jumping in instead. I got you skinny dipping deep inside my head.
It's in the way you see. You know what I need.
Okay, we've successfully made it. One floor down. Second floor go. Yeah.
Me on repeat. Got me in a dream. I let my worries go soon as you come through the door. Thinking about what it'd be like to be.
Okay, we're at Soda and Swine now.
I was thinking of getting
in Liberty Station. They're all ordering. But since I have to be at the dance early, I'm gonna eat at the public market. So I'm here with Natalie and we're here with the venue. Wow. We're the first ones here. This is our job for the night. And everyone's waiting outside.
2 hours.
Yes. Good stuff. That is a wrap with prom 2018, you know, back in my room. Yeah, so prom this year is great. I mean, it was okay. No, next year's my actual year for prom, so next year should be way more fun. This year was cool to see all of my friends dressed up. Hope you enjoy this vlog. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe as always. And see you next time.
Don't let me down.